Speaking of small asses, I wish I had a burrito.
Now, welcome back to the show.
Hello, my dear students. In the comments of my calories video, I noticed a full-blown war between Matus and Bulgari Planet, where there was some serious name-calling. But what was funny is that part of the argument revolved around the burrito, with Bulgaria Planet saying that the burrito is crappy Mexican food and Matus claiming that the burrito is not even Mexican, as it was invented in the United States, not Mexico. What? The burrito was not invented in Mexico? God, next thing you know, you'll be telling me that the pizza was not invented in Italy. Yeah. Anyway, I must get to the bottom of this. Hard for words, must investigate. Burrito first appears in the English language in 1934 and comes from the Spanish word burro, which means ass or donkey. It is thought that when a burrito is folded, the folded corners look like the ear of the donkey. Hence the name. So, burrito translates to little ass, little donkey. Now, what's interesting is that the burrito may have been invented in the American Southwest, not Mexico. Burritos are wrapped in flour tortillas, but corn tortillas are what was used primarily in Mexico, and corn tortillas fall apart easily. Well, supposedly, in the American Southwest, housewives would prepare their husband's lunch taking the idea of the Mexican taco, but instead wrapping it in a piece of flat bread or what would eventually be called a flour tortilla so that it would travel better, and that's how the burrito was born. It became so popular among the gringos that eventually made its way back to Mexico as well. There you go, another mystery solved by your trusty Hearts for Words. For your homework, what do you like better, tacos or burritos? I'll see you all very soon. Bye-bye, my students. Be good. Please subscribe.